pursuing some film photography in Niagara Falls, Ontario. Niagara Falls is a popular tourist city with its famous waterfall that divides Canada and the US. The city boasts with colorful entertainment buildings and casinos which make it so fun to photograph. I've been here countless times growing up, but I never got to properly document it like I wanted to. So today, we're loading up some Portra 400 in my Minolta X-700 and taking a road trip. There was this motel that I've always wanted to photograph. It has super cute blue doors and pastel colors. The motel owner let me and my cousin view one of their rooms to photograph, which was super cool. I didn't find anything to photograph, but I really appreciated this kind gesture. I needed to stop myself from finishing this whole row in this motel, so we headed out to the speedway. I loved how the red popped out with the blue sky. I also couldn't stop taking photos here. It was just so fun to photograph. I noticed these red staff members walking out of the building, so I wanted to photograph them along with the red accents of the speedway. And of course, the iconic Ferris wheel picture. The buildings here were all very clustered together, so it was hard to pick out what to photograph. We got some funnel cake. We forgot to order ice cream, which was a little unfortunate. We walked around a bit and I found another cute motel. I loved how vibrant the motel was. And here is me struggling to compose a photo. You can't see it here, but the sun was so harsh, I was worried that the building was going to get lost in the shadow. But the photo actually turned out quite nice. We were walking around Clifton Hill and I saw these two women wearing bright red. I love how colorful this image is. We headed over to this beautiful garden theater, and it was quite surprising because I've actually never seen this place before, even though I've been to this city countless times. I saw this couple perfectly framed in between the hedges and the rails and thought it was a beautiful composition. This has to be one of my favorite pictures I've taken. The sun was shining through the gazebo and casting these angular shadows that created a lot of repetition. There are a lot of compositions we could play with here. This is one of my favorite photos in this garden because of the contrast in nature and man-made architecture. The photo is almost entirely just architecture, but because the sky is reflected onto the building, it still gives the photo a classic, familiar feel. We finally headed over to Niagara Falls and took some photos there. I saw this huge tree and could see the waterfall peering through in between the branches. I thought this made an interesting composition. We headed up back the hill and I got some pictures. We had some of the delicious pasta I've ever tasted, but it decided to betray me by giving me a stomach ache. If you haven't seen my night photography here in Niagara Falls, check out that video because this city's even more amazing at night. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe because I love making videos like these. And if you got this far, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next video.